Let's make protein-rich, grain-free scones. These don't use any flour, and each one has about 12 grams of quality protein from this chicken flour, which is just chicken and salt. Mix that with unsalted butter, then add in any additions you want, like cheese, bacon, and scallions. Knead it together with some yogurt until it forms a dough, then press it down into a disc and cut into 8 slices. Bake those for 20 minutes or until they're golden brown, and get the full recipe in the caption.